Women's soccer opening round of the NCAA tournament. The two-seed USC Trojans handing it to Cal State Fullerton, a 5-1 win. I'm Anne-Marie Anderson alongside Tracy Bailey. We saw it on repeat today in the second half.
We sure did. Not too many things going in the first half, but the second half exploded with goals, and it was these two, Aaliyah Hyatt to Penelope Hawking, that got things going for the Trojans. That one on a cross. And again, the second one looking a bit similar to the first one, from Hyatt to Hawking. And number three, a nice turn from Penelope Hawking, 1v1 with the keeper, slots that one home. And then this time it was Hawking on the other side of things, assisting to Gomez, getting her first goal in NCAAs. And then Hawking really putting the nail in it for USC with the fifth for SC.
The first career NCAA goal for freshman Saviana Gomez. A nice win from USC. They advance to the second round. They will face Texas A&M next, right here at McAllister Field. So long.